So, let's continue. Our interesting story. How to lose weight in 1 week. This ebook will help women attain a desirable weight in a sure and doable way. Having a great figure would be any woman's desire. A slim and fit figure coupled with great abs would be head-turning for men. Men would go crazy to see women clad in their seductive and attractive fit figure. True enough, in our society today, the media and press would make loud on the issue of physical fitness and a healthy lifestyle as a need and a form of compulsion. Having and working out on this quality would be an edge of a woman in life. In this chapter of the vlog, losing weight can be easily understood and workable even in just a week. Specific methods will be discussed. It would then be up for the reader if one would consistently do it or not. Thus, the sustainable outcome and effect will also depend on which. But before one gets into the action, one of the greatest considerations would be planning. This time you should grab your calendar and start plotting on the specific dates as to when to start with the practice. See the details of how to lose weight in 1 week steps. Sunday. Face that camera, say cheese and shed pounds. Sunday is probably the day that you usually take off, perhaps going to churches, treating yourself to a shopping spree or perhaps dining out with your loved ones. If you are on the process of working out to get that great figure, you need to watch out for your diet though, or perhaps going to the nearest park to relax. You need not change this routine, go on with it and enjoy. After all, this is your day off from work. Now as soon as you come home though, the first thing that you should do is to get that camera of yours and take a shot of yourself before gobbling up your dinner and another picture as soon as you are done with your meal. You must be wondering as to what the purpose of picture taking is? Well, according to a certain study by Robert A. Carrolls, PhD, an associate professor in the psychology department at Bowling Green State University, recording meals may help you lose up to 5% of your weight. Now those pictures that you have taken can help you with your food diary. It can help you determine the actual amount of food and the type of food that you eat. It is also strongly suggested that you download the pictures you have taken so you will have a record of it. Monday, take that multivitamin. Monday, you might probably be in a rush, taking that early morning shower and gobbling all that calorie-full breakfast. Why not? You must be in work for a hurry, trying to beat that traffic jam unless you leave 10 steps away from your workplace. But wait before you get to absorb in your daily routine just to get yourself to your workplace. What about your diet? Your goal is to get that perfect slim body. Do not forget it nor take it for granted. Now to beat this Monday rush, here is what you need to do. According to two studies in the British Journal of Nutrition, they suggest that taking a daily multivitamin may make you less hungry, and those people who take multivitamins tend to weigh less and have lower body mass index, BMIs. So, start your day right, pop that multivitamins which have 100% recommended daily allowance, RDA, a vitamin and mineral intake. Take note that these vitamins and minerals, chromium, copper, folic acid, iodine, manganese, molybdenum, niacin, pantothenic acid, riboflavin, thiamine, vitamins B6 and B12, and zinc should be in your multivitamin to support the need of your body. Tuesday, burn those calories by speeding up. Tuesday might be a little hectic than Mondays. You have gotten yourself back on track. Now add this to your calendar. Try to wake up a little earlier than you used to do, say an hour before your usual waking up time. Now here is what you need to do on this Tuesday morning. According to Jim Stoppani, PhD, author of Encyclopedia of Muscle and Strength, strength training circuit style burns more calories than the traditional way. Apart from a great calorie burner, strength training circuit is also perfect for travelers or for people who want to get more done in a short period. Now bear in mind that in circuit training, the shorter the rest period between sets, the more calories you blast off. So, what you need to do today is to start that circuit exercise by doing one set of 15 reps for each exercise with no rest in between, wait 20 seconds and repeat the circuit twice. Wednesday, torch more fat by taking a triple dose of that big C. Vitamin C has multifunctions. Ascorbic acid is not just used to boost your immune system or to shield any skin allergies that you have, vitamin C is also used to lose weight. According to research in the Journal of the American College of Nutrition, if you regularly consume 500 mg or more of vitamin C, it can help you burn 30% fatter while working out. So, starting today, treat your body with vitamin C-enriched food like citrus fruits, broccoli, and cantaloupe. Thursday, grab a friend and get into exercise session to drop weight. Having a friend to do workout sessions with you will not just help you lose weight faster, but you won't be able to notice the time that passes you by while you are doing exercises. Also, if you have a weight loss network, will help you get motivated in working out to speed up your slimming goal. It is easy to turn to someone whom you know just in case you are encountering some difficulties. Friday colors can also make you slim. True enough, varieties of colorful fruit and vegetable can help you maintain a great figure or can help you speed up your slimming process. For sure, you have heard of the old saying that goes like this: an apple a day will keep the doctor away, and so does pounds. An easy way to cut your calorie load is to fill up your diet with a range of fruits and vegetables. Your best bet is to follow the rainbow diet. Cereals will be best if they're added with blueberry, snack on apples, and load your lunchtime salad with carrots, tomatoes, and peppers. Saturday, inhale it and fight your cravings. Ever had the feeling of gobbling food whenever you are feeling stressed out? Most of the time, when you feel anxious or stressed out, your hunger shoots up as well. It is best to practice the yogic breathing to offset this. When you are relaxed, you do not experience much hunger pains as compared to when you are worried. Add the fact that when you are stressed out, you tend to cherry pick sweet food. Loads of ice cream and chocolates increase when you are anxious. You can make rational choices on your food intake if you are relaxed. You can also do the 12-minute workout where you have to rest your right thumb near your right nostril, ring finger, and pinky by your left nostril. Then you have to close the left side and inhale through the right for 4 counts, finally close your right nostril and hold for 4 counts and open your left nostril and exhale through that side for 4 counts. Do the same cycle on the other side and continue alternating for about a minute, and soon you will forget that cookie craving of yours. Now you have completed your weekly calendar, make sure that you stick with your plan and practice it religiously, and in no time, you will attain that great figure that you have yearned to get. This calendar of hours can be used as your guide if you are starting to take weight loss seriously. You can use this as the start of your weight loss efforts, and this can complement the other weight loss suggestions that you can get from this ebook. We are just starting, and in the next chapter, we list the most common diets that you can note in the market. High sugar in diet makes weight loss efforts futile. When you get into the thing of dieting and you are dead serious to get rid of those extra pounds, you must be certainly sure as well that you have to put a little sacrifice on other gratifying food. Sugar is the culprit of weight gain amongst the different types of foods. One should have a high sense of discipline in oneself in turning down to sweets and rich in sugar food. One should be aware of the food intake and the types and kinds of food being ingested in the mouth, as these foods would have a direct effect on your body. Most especially for those women in the diet and weight loss programs, awareness of the food taken every day is very important. It is not only significant that one should only be conscious of the quantity of food taken in, but as well the quality. One should learn the different major food items, food contents, composition, and be aware of its immediate effects on the pros and cons of each food. Sugar or high sugar in food does not only cause a person to gain weight quickly and easily, but the fact that high sugar in one's diet can also pose health threats to a person. It is also the culprit in diabetic attacks. Different health ailments and conditions are directly linked and caused by a high sugar or rich in sugar diet. Being aware and mindful of the details of the food which one eats will not only help the person lose weight, but as well as prevent pending debilitating health conditions. The following are the foods that are high and rich in sugar content that would be detrimental in one's health and as well makes dieting and weight loss efforts futile. White flour. One should be conscious of food made of white flour. White flour will make your blood sugar rise as much as what the refined sugar can do. And when you get too much of the white flour, then your intestines are the ones that will suffer. There will be intestinal infections that can be attributed to the consumption of white flour. White flour is hard to chew. Too much pressure on the digestive system, and this is low on fiber. The following are the examples of food items that may contribute to your weight that are made from white flour will include A. Bread B. Cakes and pastries C. Pasta. Moderation is the key if you want to eat food items like these. It is also important to note that any food items that are made from flour have no nutritional value at all, and these things may only cause more harm than good to your body, so be aware of these things. Carbonated drinks. It is a known fact that soda and carbonated drinks do more bad things than good, and these drinks also deliver the extra pounds for the person. A can of your favorite soda will contain 15 teaspoons of sugar, 150 empty calories, caffeine, plus the drink is also loaded with lots of artificial colors and flavoring. You need to be aware of the fact that drinks of this kind are dangerous too, since this may contain artificial sweeteners. French fries and donuts. These forms of food can add extra pounds as well. French fries and donuts are now known and classified as junk foods. These food items are nice and very delicious to eat, but remember that these can be your enemy when you are planning to slim down. French fries and the donuts are deep fried starches. Before these food items are fried, these are your simple sugars. and the moment these are fried, then their nutritional value is then lowered once again. You also need to remember that all fried foods will contain several things that may harm your body and your health. Commercial energy bars. Commercial energy bars can also help you gain extra weight. Replacement bars are getting the attention now since most people are looking for quick energy and quick fix, and these commercial energy bars deliver what people want. These energy bars can give you that quick energy boost, but in terms of nutritional value, these energy bars don't deliver on their promise. Almost all of these energy bars have high sugar content. At times you can find energy bars that may contain some nutrients, but this is rare. High sugar cereals. You can also gain extra pounds on high sugar cereals. Though cereals are known to be beneficial and can be a good source of nutrition due to its high fiber content. But having high sugar on which would convert its benefit to a disadvantage. For this reason, you need to consume these food items sparingly. Some of the more popular breakfast cereals are often packed with the simple sugars that can give you that much needed boost, but in the long run, this can give you more health troubles than good. Cookies and candies. These are foods that cause weight gain. These products are often full of sugar. These products may contain sugar at high levels. Ice cream and desserts. Ice cream and desserts can also add up the extra pounds on your weight. These foods are also indulged in sugar and starch, which can quickly make you gain extra pounds. These foods should be eaten sparingly. The foods or types of food mentioned above are some of the most common foods which should be eaten sparingly and as much as possible to be avoided, most especially by women on a diet or weight loss regimen. These are the food items that are rich in sugar, and as such you need to stay away from these food items. If you stay away from these food items, then your slimming efforts can go on smoothly. You will no longer need to exert too much effort, or you need to revert to medications just to get the results that you want. By knowing these things and by avoiding these food items, then you can say that your weight loss efforts can go on with fewer issues and fewer hurdles. Not only one would get and have an effective diet regimen, but as well would live a healthy life. South Beach Diet, the way to lose weight. In this modern era where everyone is conscious of their physique and health, people would resort by all means just to have a fit body and a healthy lifestyle. In talking about gender and to compare dieting and being conscious as to the weight and shape, women would be much on the edge on this. Women also are the ones who gain weight easily and quickly due to many considerations and factors as well. With this reality, diet comes to mind. There are many modes and known diet programs anywhere and everywhere in the world. Much more with this, each would also claim that theirs would be much more effective and effects are sustainable and lifetime in an aspect. In this ebook, we will be talking about a known mode of dieting, most especially with women. South Beach Diet will be discussed thoroughly here. South Beach Diet is a famous diet plan that is designed by cardiologist Arthur Agatston and dietitian Marie Allman. This diet was designed to act as an alternative to other popular diet programs out in the market. The initial purpose of the diet program is to prevent heart disease, but its appeal has transcended that, and right now this diet is considered as one of the most popular and one of the most effective. The system and the idea of this type of diet are simple. In the simplest sense, this diet will replace bad carbohydrates and bad fats with good carbohydrates and good fats. For women who want to slim down with the use of this diet program, then it should be noted that they should be of the age 20 or up. The diet program is divided into three phases, and each of these phases will progressively become liberal. The phase 1 of the diet programs will last for 2 weeks of the diet program. South Beach Diet is characterized by three phases. First phase. In this phase, sugars, processed carbohydrates, and fruits are taken out of the system. The purpose of this stage of the diet program is to eliminate the hunger cycle, and this can deliver weight loss in the person. Second phase. The second phase of the diet program will continue as long as the person wants to lose weight. In this stage, fruits and vegetables are now reintroduced into the diet. Third phase. The third phase of the diet program is called the maintenance phase. This now will last for life. If one would say that this diet program can adopt and can last for life, then this should be taken seriously. This kind of diet will call for time and attention. One of the good things about this diet is that you will be given the chance to dine out and at the same time eat well. And you can make it happen by following some simple rules, and you need to stick by the principles of the diet program. It really would not matter if you are a busy career woman who lacks spare time for a diet. This type of diet program would make dieting attainable and doable even for busy and career women. But for a diet program to be working and effective, then one should need to know the importance of compliance and obedience to the certain and specific ground rules of this diet program for one to see the effect of which. The following are the specific ground rules to consider when one is on a South Beach diet program. When dining out with friends in the best restaurants, then you need to consider the unprocessed, the unrefined carbohydrates like your whole grains, the whole fruits, and fresh leafy vegetables. These are the things that you should select to stay and toe the line of the diet program. In dining out, then you should also focus on lots of lean protein like the protein from chicken, fish and some cuts of meat. You should also prioritize the low-fat dairy and the reduced-fat cheese. One should carefully select the food items that are rich in good fats. Foods rich in good fats would be fishes, avocados and nuts. Also, make sure that the dishes that you will eat are prepared with the use of healthy oils like your olive oil or canola oil. Definitely, you should say no to the food items that are high in saturated fat like the fatty cuts of bacon and beef. If possible, you also need to stay away from processed meats like your salami. Make sure that you eat food items that are rich in fiber. Fiber can be sourced from your fruits, vegetables, and nuts. Other food items that are rich in fiber include white bread, cakes, and white rice. It is also important to avoid added sugar. Cola drinks should be avoided. Also, be aware of the hidden sugars that you can find in dressings and the food sources. If dining out cannot be avoided and if it comes occasionally, then just be mindful of the following strategies on how to effectively battle on high sugar and high fat temptation. Here would be some of the lists of the best strategies that you can use when you are dining and eating out. Here are some of the wise suggestions. Have a protein snack before a date. When you do this, then at least your appetite can be tempered and you will no pig out on the food items that will be served in your favorite restaurants. You can eat a hard-boiled egg or you can have a piece of cheese right before you leave your home. At least by doing this, you will not be tempted to order and eat a lot when you are out. Set aside the breadbasket, the chips, and all that stuff. These food choices that you normally order in the past all contain ingredients that the body will not like. These will contain bad and unrefined carbohydrates. And if you eat food items like these, then these can give you that immediate boost yet, in the long run, will only allow you to become hungrier. If this is already served in your table, as much as possible try to ignore this basket since this will not do your slimming efforts well. Ordering soup can be a good thing. It is wise to order a cup of soup the moment you are seated in your table. Now consume this soup right before you take your meal. If you are planning to get your soup, consider the soup that is rich in vegetables and make sure that the soup that you will get is not cream-based. Or what you can do is to order just the clear broth. The nice thing about the soup that you will order is that this will fill your tummy up and as such your hunger will be tempered and you will not be tempted to eat that much the moment the food is served in your table. And the nice thing in ordering and consuming your soup is that this will send that message to your brain that you are eating and you will feel full soon. And since it takes roughly 20 minutes for the message to travel, by the time the meal arrives then you are already satisfied and the craving is now gone. In case there would be a need to order for extra, then it would be best if you can ask for extra veggies instead of starches. In many cases when you dine out, the main course will often come with starchy side dishes. For example, you will be given mashed potatoes. Remember that food item like these is not good for you if you are under the South Beach diet. If you are going to ask for something extra, then it is suggested that you get vegetables instead. You can go for string beans or broccoli and consider these as healthy extras on your plate. Consider dishes that are cooked more healthily. Look for healthier cooking methods and prioritize these as these can help you lose those extra pounds. And along this line, it is always a recommended move if you can get away from the food items that come battered and fried. And if the food items do come with the rich butter sauce, then just ask for these on the site. Consider healthier cooking options. For example, you can go for roasted, broiled and grilled food items. Cooking options like these offer fewer fats and will not introduce fats that will not help you in your weight loss efforts. Consider alcoholic drink as not part of the plan. But if you cannot help it, then it is suggested that you just have a drink or two. If the waiter asks for something to drink, then better stick with a glass of water or you can go for diet soda. You can also go for a glass of wine, red or white wine, if you want a taste of good life. Don't scrimp on the dessert, please. You can also go for dessert. All diets will also call for some amount of dessert. Life would be pretty boring without dessert. So, don't deprive yourself, add some fun to your weight loss efforts. Remember these ground rules related to the South Beach diet. Once you are aware of these ground rules, then it will be easier for you to follow the diet program and it will be easier for you to slim down and cut down those extra pounds. commonly a fact that regular eating and dining out can add up on extra pounds. It is most true when you are not paying attention to what you are eating, then this cannot help you in your weight loss efforts. So, if you are one of those women who want to slim down and to lose some weight yet loves eating and dining out, then you must be guided with some of the best strategies and techniques when you go out and dine in your favorite restaurants. Some weight loss healthy tips and exercises best advised. Now that you know some of the weight loss efforts and suggestions, it's that stage wherein you also need to realize that you need some form of exercise. Exercise is an important component of any weight loss effort. And when you happen to check all the other leading dieting and weight loss programs out there, you will note a single thread that will govern all these weight loss efforts. All of these programs and weight loss efforts will always include a complete exercise regimen. Exercise will help in your efforts to lose weight and to maintain the desired weight. Suggested exercise for weight loss. Cardio exercises. These exercises will deliver the goods, but the bad news is that most women tend to do it the wrong way. Remember that when you do this too much, then you risk different forms of injuries. Another mistake is doing the exercises at low intensity, and finally, some women tend to neglect the other parts of the programs. Others skips the strength training and flexibility just to focus on the cardio. The important key here is to balance the exercise program. Strength training, you don't need to be afraid of the heavyweights. This kind of training can also help women who want to lose weight and maintain weight. Strength training is not only suited for men but women as well. This kind of training or exercise would help the body tone each muscle parts of the body, thus creating a good shape and contour of the body. One just has to remember that no matter how good the suggestions and the tips are on how one can lose those extra pounds, if these are not backed by exercise, then efforts will be futile. Exercise would perfectly complement any diet program. Living a good healthy habit is not just what one should do. The importance of regular exercise is vital to life.